Oh, it's on. Okay. So I decided to do this as like a poem kind of presentation, kind of. But like, yeah, it's mine.
All right. Okay.
Starting now. When God created you and me, He knew what He would see. Someone that isn't perfect or supposed to be. He put us here on earth to do His will and live. Learn what we can learn and give what we can give. He knew that we would trip, and sometimes we would fall. He knew that we'd suffer what in Jesus Christ we'd call. Mistakes and bad decisions He knew that we would make. To live and learn from them is what makes you great. He has had a plan for you since the very first day. Hard times there will be, but soon you'll see His way. Love, hope, and faith He will give to you. Please, patience, my friends, only if you knew. He was tortured, ridiculed, and crucified for you. He gave His life to cleanse your sins. He died for you. And all He asks is that you believe, without no doubt, wholeheartedly. And if you do, if you truly do, there'll be a place in heaven for me.